So, you're saying Savathun was dead? Our most devious adversary, the one who nearly decimated the last city from within, was dead. And the Traveler resurrected her?
I wouldn't have believed it either, but...
But why would she need us to recover her memories if she never lost them in the first place?
This has to be another trick. A lie to fool us into surrendering the Traveler without a fight.
This has been the Traveler's approach from the beginning. The Books of Sorrow detail many civilizations it blessed with the light, then abandoned.
High propaganda.
The Fallen tell the same story. When the Witness and its Black Fleet came to call, the Traveler moved on to our system.
Or it sacrificed itself to save humanity from the same forces. Forces which included the Hive! After all that, why would the Traveler give our worst enemy the light?
It doesn't matter. I don't know why the Traveler gave Savathun the light. Maybe it has changed its mind about Guardians. Maybe it's not as infallible as we once believed. I don't know, and it doesn't matter. Because I'm here to protect humanity. And if Savathun takes the Traveler, we lose our light, along with any hope for surviving the Witness's return. So, whatever it takes to stop this heist, we will do.
All right. How do we stop this?
I'm not sure yet, but I know where to find out.
That was a fucking sick cutscene. I like that. The game has story, guys. It only took 7 years for the game to finally get a story.
Legend tells us Savathun was born on a far-off planet where she would have lived an uneventful life if it weren't for her worm familiar. The object you retrieved from the underbelly of the throne world. What if it's not a statue? What if it's the worm familiar itself, calcified from age? That would explain why you couldn't unlock it with the others. That also means it contains a memory that Savathun herself doesn't know. What that is? We're going to find out, with the one tool we have capable of slicing deep into the past. It'll be risky, using the relic this way, which is why I'll be taking this on myself. Eris will help me prepare. Meet us on Mars when you're ready. This
Bro,
is
why?
How to stop Savathun, Guardian. I know it.
Real question, why the fuck has nobody ever flown onto the Traveler? Why have we never gone onto that? The fuck is this? Oh, this is where you, like, unlock shit? Huh? Oh, yeah, that may. Ikora's actually useful, wow. Damn, right?
Together, Guardian.
Yeah, bro, let's crush some bitches, yeah! I'm fucking down for that cunt. And she's building a grenade launcher. too petrified of that spinny cunt hitting me in the head. I'd be petrified of that hitting me in the head.
These frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first, we will tell the most cunning sibling of Cataclysm. Prophecy. Great loss. We will feed her fear. Her pride. We will say, Yon Sithona, the end is coming.
They were
tricked. The hive were lied to. Dude, fucking worm gods and shit, bro. Built like Lexi. Giant long cunts. So, the hive god of lies was lied to. This changes everything. Well, not everything. We still can't let Savathun seal the traveler away. The ritual's already begun. We need to move fast. Savathun may be one of the travelers chosen by rites, but she's still leaning on tricks she learned from the witness. Take the familiar to Savathun's fortress. I'll follow as soon as I'm recovered. Wait until you're in the heart of the ritual, then unleash the memory. That should be enough to destabilize things and break her hold on the traveler. Remember, Guardian, Savathun's strategy rests on knowing more than anyone else. On her ability to twist lies and cast confusion. But now, we can turn the tables on her.
Fucking sick, mate. Alright, go fucking beat the shit out of this old lady. Mate, we're about to go beat up an old lady. I'm fucking down. Let's do it. 1500, you fucking skunked cunt. Oh, that's not too bad, actually. I'm about that. I'm about that level, roughly, innit, mate? I'm fine. I ain't gonna worry. I'm alright. Yeah, look at that. I'm only fucking 11 down. I'm good. I'm chill, bro. I'll go beat up an old lady. This will be fun.
Traveler! Ikora, the Traveler is already here. I think we're too late.
We're in the domain of the god.
Oh, fuck me, it is.
Things are never what they seem. It's not too late. I can feel it.
It's a fucking big cunt. Yeah, alright. I'm still confused as to why we've never, like, flown onto that bitch just to, like, see what the fuck it is.
Sees what Savathun is doing. Why won't it take the light away from her?
If the Traveler is going to betray us in 2024.
I don't know why. We may never know. But we know what we need to do to protect the last city. Stop the ritual. protect our connection to the light. Humanity needs you. Both of you. Scorn are flocking to the fortress because of the ritual. The Hive are summoning heavy reinforcements from the portal.
That will block our route into the fortress.
Hold off the Hive and the Scorn as long as you can, and leave the portal to me. I'm on my way.
Ooh, wow. Oh, fuck me, there's a lot of you cunts. Oh, fuck me. No, mate, I'm not a fan of that. Mate, I'm going to fucking impale your firstborn. So quickly, what are you doing?
I'll draw fire here. All that matters right now is the travel.
You're dead.
Whatever you hear, whatever you see, don't let it distract you.
Mate, what are you gonna fight? Because I don't fucking see a single enemy out there. Oh, go on, bad man. Use that chaos reach. What are you gonna fucking do? Pussy. What are you even firing at, love? That's nothing there. She's gone crazy. Okay. Yep, see you in a bit.
The Scorn are arriving by the hundreds. The ritual must be growing strong.
You know, she literally just didn't fucking do anything to help anyway. She just fucking killed one thing and was like, oh yeah, I'm here every day, fuck you.
Without the light, the last city is defenseless.
Dumb bitch. Suicide bomb shit, bro. We are playing video games. Dickhead, where you at? Where is this prick? Go on. And what? You did it again. Prick, fucking did it again. He is getting cocky. Thank you.
ritual is happening at the top of the fortress. We need to find a way up.
That's fine. I need to get in these rooms, but I don't know how. More enemies? No? Okay. Which it's like a fucking sniper now. Is this one? No. Of course not. Alright. Bro, I don't get it. What fucking portal do I need to take? This one. Nope. Bro, this is getting frustrating as fuck. Can't tell which port I need to fucking use. Alright, let's look for this one, I guess. First try, aren't I? I'm a fucking idiot, dude. Holy shit, I'm. Fuck me. We got it. We're good. Oh! Why? That's not cool. That is not cool. Division. Fucking weird one and A. Division, weird one and A. Well, no, it's that. No. Oh, fuck's sake. Didn't even mean to go through that time. Bro. Division, hot dogs. Hey, we'll call it hot dogs, easier to remember. So yeah, division, hot dogs, and A. So what I look for, that's my callouts. I don't know why I called it hot dogs, it just came to my mind. I want hot dogs right now. Psycho Swap. We're about to beat the shit out of an old lady.
What a surprise. Only joking. This throne world is indistinguishable from my own mind, Guardian. Every step taken, every bullet fired, every thought whispered.
How the fuck did she get through
here? I'm gonna fucking jump down. Alright. I was about to fucking say jump down, really? No, what the fuck, mate? You dumb? Alright, but we're about to beat the shit out of an old lady, like I just said. Oh, there's the fucking swingy gun. Yeah, I'll do that, never mind. That is like anxiety inducing, holy shit. Oh, what the fuck? I'm so glad you're here to see this.
Go on, bitch. Bro, you built like, who is Joe? He's nuts. That's what you built like, bitch. Come on. You ain't gonna withstand Galahorn, bro. What do you think you're doing? Look at that. I've got the Chris Brown buff and you got the Rihanna debuff. Just deal with it, kid. You are literally dead. No, maybe I'm literally dead. Fuck this. I'm gone. Goodbye. Too late. No, I'm only kidding. Good. Fuck you. Yeah, where you going? Pussy. No, she's gonna do some like hood rat shit and instant kill me though. No thanks, man. Oh no, I gotta leave. I'm out. Goodbye. Chill, bro. Ooh, fuck me, dude. Oh, why? Bro. That was not fun. That was not cool. I'm not a fan of that kind of inappropriate behavior, dude. At least I got to beat up the old lady again.
Glad you're here to see this. Name one friend. Kid. Bro, you literally can't name one friend. That's embarrassing. Yikes. I guess she can name many friends. I have been defeated again. Nah, I'm determined. I'm gonna beat the shit out of this bitch. Well, this has been a fun campaign. Besides, like, the fucking forced grinding, I really enjoyed this one. It's a fucking beautiful environment as well.
I'm so glad you're here to see this.
Yeah, mate. Sure you are. Dickhead. Kid, look at that fucking Gjallarhorn damage, bro. Sit down, kid. Sit down, kid. You have to kill like a giant Sabathun armor. A big one. Nah, this bitch does. No, not Dawnblade. Fuck off. I've had enough of Dawnblade. Bro, this bitch using hunter moves against me. I ain't having that. Fuck off, you poster. Fucking poser, bitch. Fuck off. Is that all she does? Mate, you're worse than Gary. Gary was fucking more difficult than this. Holy shit. This bitch hurts. This bitch hurts a lot. I was gonna go up and just stab her, but nah, she fucking hurts it. Sit down, kid. Fucking sit down, kid.
There's her ghost.
So I just want the engram. Come on.
Character.
the will of the Traveler. My ghosts make no concessions. We serve the Traveler's true interests.
No concessions? How stupid do you think I am? You and your siblings. You killed my friends! I remember Oryx and the Taken. Never forget what happened to Sagira, to Osiris. I would die before I ever chose to help the Hive.
Ooh, tension. We love that. Actual good writing. Holy shit, dude. Who would have thought Destiny could have good writing? Wow. Again? Alright. Bro, just give me Gjallarhorn on him. I can be reckless, because there's no reason. Okay. It's not a darkness zone. I can be fucking reckless. Alright, cool, 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 cool. That's all you got to say. That's all you got to say. Say no more, bro. Projection's done for, kid. Bitch.
Spinning a web around the Traveler. We have to free it. The tethers are coming from those towers. Find a way to reach them.
Fucking yeah, mate.
What do you think you're going to do? You can't stop this. I know it goes against your nature. But you can still lose grace.
Thank you.
frail siblings will soon be claimed by the light. Unless we claim them first.
What is this? How did you...
We will tell the most cunning sibling of the Cataclysm. A prophecy of great loss.
No, that's not what happened. The Traveler never came to us. We were forced to choose the deep. How could I have missed this? So now you want to play games? Then let's play.
Oh, fucking hell, that was nasty. This is so cool, like holy fuck dude, this is cool as shit. Yes, I am. I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch. You done for. You're fucking dead. You're dead, cunt. You're not getting out of this one. Actually, no, you probably are. Your whole, like, you're probably gonna get dragged as, like, the main antagonist for the rest of the year. And that's kind of a bummer, but at the same time, not. Because you're actually a good antagonist. You're probably the best antagonist Destiny's had. Holy shit, I'm so happy the game has actual fucking story and depth. It's really nice. There's miniature bitches flying around, nice. Thank you. punk. Eviscerated. God, I like this boss fight because it's been multi-stage, but holy shit, this is fucking annoying. It's annoying how the bitch shrugs off so much damage. They cut off my fucking DPS bonus. Oh, that's so shit. Fools push me out. Oh my god, that's so annoying. That is like fucking poor timing, holy shit. Marie, I am currently chewing gum, if that counts for eating something. I'd say it does, but yeah, I'm currently chewing gum if that fucking counts. Yeah, they cut the fucking thing as soon as you get some damage. Oh, that's so shit. Lexi, I will get some water in a minute. But thanks for that. Oh, What? Oh my god, this is annoying me. This is actually making me fucking mad. Tracking, holy fuck.
Ah, she's gone. There we go. First try, never failed. Huh? Oh, you fucking... Shut up. But yeah, she's dead now. She died in her throne world, so that's it. She's gone.
No. Where did your ghost go?
Guardian. I just got the message. The Traveler is back in the last city. Is it done? Is Salvathun?
She's dead. But her ghost got away.
Good enough. Hold your position. The Hidden are coming to secure the remains. Good work, Guardian. You did the right thing.
Now what?
Now? We prepare for the witness and stop the next collapse.
Sick boss fight. I liked it. It frustrated me, but that's because I'm shit. It was really good though. Here comes the Uru raft, maybe? No? What the fuck is this? Bro, what the fuck?
We have seen Inna. The children of Sol cry out for salvation.
Ooh, okay.
You promise them life, but deliver only death, as you have for so many before. Enough. Enough death.
Yo, what the fuck?
Holds the key. This time, there is no escape.
Holy shit, yo, what the fuck? Oh nah, I'm so fucking excited for Lightfall, holy shit. Bro, Lightfall is gonna be such a good expansion. Fuck, dude. What the fuck? Yo, that was sick. That guy had literal faces coming out of his head. Fuck me, dude. We find it, so only like two, three years later, but we finally get to see the actual, not that way. No, it's fucking 5 years later and we finally get to see what the fuck is inside the pyramid ships. The big fucking white people. White people are the villain of Destiny. Fuck no, that's so cool though. Oh my god, that was good.
Guardian, you've no doubt heard the stories. Where evil is vanquished and the sky opens, shining peace down on humanity. Savathun is dead. And yet again, I've seen no such signs. Instead, Imaru lives, plotting his return while the Scorn and the Hive struggle for supremacy over the throne world. And somewhere among the stars, this witness toys with us, preparing to finish what it started long ago. I keep reminding myself that somehow we evaded extinction once before. I have to believe we can do it again. Even Mara Sav, Queen of the Awoken, believes that. Which is why she's here, requesting you. Reluctant as I may be to pair you with one so unpredictable, we need the support now more than ever. Go, aid the Queen. She may prove to be our most valuable ally yet in the war to come.
Fuck, dude.